Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So if you've read the title, yes, I'm going to create a messy bun using a pom-pom, because why the hell not? So here it goes. I recently did this mini video on my Instagram. You might have seen it if you follow me on there. If you don't, it's at Sophie Hannah Richardson. And yeah, I just thought I would create it for you guys on YouTube because it got a lot of attention and people really like the fact that I've used something different to create a hairstyle with. But yeah, so I'm gonna first start by putting my hair in a higher ponytail. So I'm just gonna use my fingers for this because I don't want it like perfect. I tend to prefer sort of a messy look. And I'm gonna use the pom-pom hairband to secure it in place. And I'm gonna put the pom-pom in front like so. Okay. And then I'm gonna just pull out a couple of little bits of hair just because I'm aiming for a messy look. I like to pull out these little side bits here as well. We can sort out bits if you pull it out too much, don't worry, because we can use some grips to pin it all later on. Just gonna kind of run my fingers through it now. And yeah. That's the base sort of done. Then you're going to split your ponytail into two, like that. Then you're going to split each section into two again, and you're just going to kind of twirl the hair around like so. Then I'm going to take a tangle teaser and just back comb that little section I've done. Gonna wrap that around the pom-pom and grip into place with a hair slide. Cool. Now I'm gonna do the other side, so I'm gonna split it into two, twist it around each other, kind of making a little twirl. Grab the tangle teaser, back comb it. I'm gonna wrap it around the top of the pom-pom now and then grip into place at the back. Cool, so I've got this huge bun on my head now, but I need to sort of cover up that pom-pom, so I'm just gonna take some hair grips and just keep gripping bits into place until I get the desired bun that I want. Cool. So there you have it. Now I'm just gonna finish it off with some hairspray. Got this one from Fudge Urban. And yeah, there you have it. There is a huge messy bun using a pom-pom, cause why the hell not? And yeah, love it. So it just shows you don't need to have one of those sort of like mesh bun, I don't know what they're called, bun things to create your bun. You can use a pom-pom if you fancy, or some people use a sock and then they just cut the end of the sock off and create that donut. That's what it's called, the donut. But yeah, because my hair has got a bit of a tint of that mint green in, then the pom-pom works quite well. But you can get pom-poms in any color. You can get cream, you can get black, pink, so it can kind of just go with your hair color. And even if some of the pom-pom shows through, I think it's quite fun because oh, I just love anything fluffy anyway. But yeah, thanks for watching this quick little hairstyle video, and I really hope you enjoyed it. See you soon.